Yeah, back once again, Trey, with another fish out of water request reaction, but not necessarily a real fish out of water to this. This is my favorite Childish Gambino album, by far my favorite Childish Gambino album. I'm surprised I didn't have this on the channel already, but it might have been on my old channel before. The one that got terminated. I'm surprised it wasn't on this one. Classic. So this is classic. It's really not on it. Oh yeah, you're now tuned in. Sounds so simple, don't you agree? About to leave Earth. He's about to leave Earth. Three, two, one, take off. And the 808s. Oh my god, the 808s are crazy. Oh, the 808s are nuts. That's how you open an album. That's how you open an album right there, buddy. Beautiful soft landing. After the chaos. very delicate organs back there. Listen, this has been the only Childish Gambino album that I ever liked before, after. I don't care what he made before this or after this. Anytime anybody ever asks me about, have I ever heard of Childish Gambino, Awaken My Love. That's it. That's all I got for him, Awaken My Love. I know he got them rap albums and the mixtapes and all that. Nah, I'm going to send you straight to Awaken My Love. Classic right there. The arrangement of this instrumentation, the way he's giving it up vocally. You name it, they did it in a lot. Banger.